B.B. Anderson, a real estate developer from Kansas City.
You know, we could never do this, but you know what the thought crossed my mind?
What?
As long as you and I always know where the water is and we got control of the water map, no one else is able to vote you or I out.
We're not giving up the secret of the water supply.
We're just going along the beach here and just identifying whatever we can use for the shelter, the roof. And we're a little irritated that none of the others down here help carry stuff, but that's okay.
We need five more of these. We got a lot of lazy people, if you all know the truth. Can't do it all yourself. Right. You know, I asked Colleen to straighten this out for me, and here it is. It's the only thing she had to do today. You can't have lazy people.
The fire started because I had bought a set of glasses with me. I was going to do it, and Gretchen said, "Why don't I do it? I know how to do it too." So I said, "Great."
The biggest workers are probably Gretchen, Craig, and I can't think of the lady's name in the pink swimming suit, but she works her heart out. Well, I think the work ethic problem doesn't ever change. I mean, the people who are working, the people who rest are resting, and that's the way it is about 80-85% of the time. The laziest person is Ramona. I mean, she just doesn't contribute anything. She probably hasn't worked 10 or 15 minutes in 5 days. I think she's really a drag because she drinks her water, eats her food, and takes room in the hutch. I think they find me probably abrasive, authoritarian. There's probably a couple other adjectives you could throw in there that would probably work too. When you get to be 64 years old, I'll let you give all the orders, okay?
I won't make it that long.
I don't care. I'm not trying to win a personality contest. I just want to make my life here as comfortable as possible and then get the hell off.
He makes all of these great promises and of what he's going to do, like catch fish and do everything else. He has not performed one thing he said he'd do. He reminds me of a guy that where you buy him for what he's worth and sell him for what he thinks he's worth, you make $1 million. And I'm not voting when I wash my clothes. And no one's going to tell me when I can do stuff like that. First place, this is not a democracy. I'll vote on things that don't matter, but things that matter and my survival or my comfort, I'm not going to vote. I'm not going to quit, but if I can engineer an escape route for myself and do it right, do it ethically, and do it correctly, then sure, I'll do it.
Oh, I understand that, but I'm just saying I think we ought to at least decide what we want to do.
We want to win.
Win. Win.
And the subject's closed.
Open! Foggy!
They got to think long and hard before they vote me out, because I think I contribute a lot. If Gretchen or I would leave this tribe, that'd be like dropping an atomic bomb here.
I think that this person contributed probably the least of anyone in all of our efforts.
BB. The last vote is irrelevant. BB, I need to have you grab your torch and bring it to me. BB, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
I'm a little sad to leave these people because after the last 6 days, you know, we've gotten pretty close, all of us. There isn't anybody in that group I don't like. Some I like more than others, but that's normal. And I hope that I showed them a little bit of work ethic that I don't back up from what I did. I think what I did was the right way.